of a big problem with Nazis practicing eugenics, mm-hmm. but no one's bothered the doctors to determine which embryos are the purest and then destroy all the rest.
Or donate them to stem cell research.
It's genocide.
Give us a minute. Turn off the camera.
Who are you?
James and Victoria Grawl with the VDL.
I'm sorry, I'm not familiar. The Values Defense League?
You just admitted on camera that you had a personal vendetta against this clinic.
Which was recently vandalized. Was that somebody from your group?
You obviously didn't see the beginning of our press conference.
Yeah, well, so did most of the press.
We believe that life begins at conception. Embryos are human beings. We wouldn't hurt a single one.
No, we made an appeal that whoever took them return them to us, no questions asked.
Which would make you an accessory after the fact.
No, we're going to return them here.
Back to the place that you consider a death camp.
We'd like people to consider adopting the extra unwanted embryos and then bringing them to term.
Because donation is always an option. There's no reason a single one ever has to be destroyed.
These people believe that if an embryo screens positive for some devastating fatal disease like Tay-Sachs, it should still be implanted.
Yeah.
Knowing full well that the baby that comes out will never know anything but pain and suffering.
Well, if it's tough.
No, it's not. You give your kid a fighting chance.